Do you know how many helium balloons are needed to make a 95-gram Nescafe jar fly? Nobody knew the right answer before we had launched the Facebook contest, where the winner should have guessed the approximate amount of balloons. And 600 participants were trying to guess the right answer by doing complicated calculations or just lucky bets, waiting for the experiment to take place. The experiment broadcasted live on Facebook, and around 3,000 people were following the process, commenting, liking, and cheering for our team. Now we know that you need 146 balloons to make a Nescafe jar fly, and just one cup of Nescafe to start your day.